And now Samantha's son, Javon, would like to entertain the bridegroom with a song.